Good evening. Here at a little different location. There's the Atlantic Ocean. Great thing about the Divine Office is you can pray it anywhere, like the Rosary. We're in a little different spot today. Here is the sunset. So bear with me. I'm reading off the screen. It's going to be interesting. But thank you. Thanks for joining. O God, come to my assistance. O Lord, make haste to help me. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. O light, O blessed Trinity, and ever-perfect unity, the flaming sun now dims and sets. Come flood our hearts with holy light. We honor you with morning hymn, and pray to you with evening song. May we in glory humbly praise and worship you through every age. We ask the Father and the Son, and beg the Spirit of them both, sustain us with your loving hand, who reign forever, three in one. Amen. The Lord's Christ our Lord is a priest forever. Like Melchizedek of old, alleluia. The Lord's revelation to my master. Sit on my right, your foes I will put beneath your feet. The Lord will wield from Zion your scepter of power. Rule in the midst of all your foes, a prince from the day of your birth, on the holy mountains. From the womb before the dawn I begot you. The Lord has sworn an oath, and he will not change. You are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old. The Master standing at your right hand will shatter kings on the day of his great wrath. He shall drink from the stream by the wayside, and therefore he shall lift up his head. Glory to the Father and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Almighty God, bring the kingdom of Christ, your anointed one, to its fullness. May the perfect offering of your Son, eternal priest of the New Jerusalem, be offered in every place to your name, and make all nations a holy people for you. Christ our Lord is a priest forever, like Melchizedek of old, alleluia. God dwells in the highest heaven. He has power to do all he wills, alleluia.
but our God is in the heavens. He does whatever he wills. Their idols are silver and gold, the work of human hands. They have mouths, but they cannot speak. They have eyes, but they cannot see. They have ears, but they cannot hear. They have nostrils, but they cannot smell. With their hands, they cannot feel. With their feet, they cannot walk. No sound comes from their throats. Their makers will come to be like them, and so will all who trust in them. Sons of Israel, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield. Sons of Aaron, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield. You who fear him, trust in the Lord. He is their help and their shield. He remembers us and he will bless us. He will bless the sons of Israel. He will bless the sons of Aaron. The Lord will bless those who fear him, the little no less than the great. To you may the Lord grant increase. To you and all your children may you be blessed by the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. The heavens belong to the Lord, but the earth he has given to men. The dead shall not praise the Lord, nor those who go down into the silence, but we who live bless the Lord. Now and forever, amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever, amen.
Father, Creator, and Ruler of heaven and earth, you made man in your likeness to subdue the earth and to master it, and to recognize the work of your hands in created beauty. Grant that your children, thus be surrounded on all sides by signs of your presence, may live continually in Christ, praising you through him and with him.
God dwells in the highest heaven. He has power to do all he wills. Alleluia. Praise God, all you who serve him, both great and small. Alleluia. Salvation, glory, and power to our God. Alleluia. His judgments are honest and true. Alleluia. Sing praise to our God, all you his servants. Alleluia. All who worship him reverently, great and small. Alleluia. The Lord our powerful God is King. Alleluia. Let us rejoice, sing praise, and give him glory. Alleluia. The wedding feast of the Lamb has begun. Alleluia. And his bride is prepared to welcome him. Alleluia. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Alleluia. as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. Praise God, all you who serve him, both great and small. Alleluia.
To Thessalonians. We're bound to thank God for you always, beloved brothers in the Lord, because you are the first fruits of those whom God has chosen for salvation in holiness of spirit and fidelity to truth. He called you through our preaching of the good news so that you might achieve the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Our Lord is great, mighty is his power. Our Lord is great, mighty is his power. His wisdom is beyond compare, mighty is his power. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Our Lord is great, mighty is his power.
Brothers, if you desire to be truly rich, set your heart on true riches. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him. In every generation, he has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Brothers, if you desire to be truly rich, set your heart on true riches.
All praise and honor to Christ. He lives forever to intercede for us, and he is able to save those who approach the Father in his name. Sustained by our faith, let us call upon him. Remember your people, Lord. As the day draws to a close, Son of Justice, we invoke your name upon the whole human race. Remember your people, Lord. Preserve the covenant which you have ratified in your blood. Remember your people, Lord. Remember your assembly, Lord. Remember your people, Lord. Guide travelers along the path of peace and prosperity. Remember your people, Lord. Receive the souls of the dead, Lord. Remember your people, Lord.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Draw near to your servants, O Lord, and answer their prayers. With unceasing kindness, that for those who glory in you as their creator and guide, you may store what you have created and keep safe what you have restored. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. May the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life. Salve Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Ducero, et spes nostra salve. A te clamamus, exules filii Eve, a te suspiramus, gementes et lentes, in hac lacrimarum vale. Ea ergo, advocata nostra, illos tuos misericordes oculos, ad nos convete. Et Iesum, benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis post hoc exilium ostende. O clemens, O pia, O dulcis, Virgo Maria.
Thanks for joining. See you back in the choir loft soon. Peace.